as it is written, when the Lord thy God shall bring you into the land, you shall cast out many nations before you, nations much greater and mightier than you are. You shall crush them and utterly destroy them, and make no covenant with them and show no mercy to them. God is not good.
We should put the bastard on trial, then maybe he'll hear us.
The world is just turned upside down.
Hitler will die.
And you've fallen off it.
The war will end.
You better get used to it.
People in the Torah will live.
Don't let them take away your God.
So suffering is God's work.
Is that right?
In other words,
not a punishment, purification.
Murder, collaboration, and more murder!
You God of Abraham, he doesn't give a shit about you.
He has shown us his face.
Otherwise,
we are his people.
He wouldn't have given you to me.